looking out my window, sun shining bright, dancing.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel, episode 3. We back at it. Let's get into it, bro.
Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Get out of my face, Yankee.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time? Lots of practice. Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No, gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
I'm trying to learn how to zip, point zip, or whatever that's called. It's not working for me very good.
What is going on?
Uncle Aaron.
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Yeah, I got this, Unc.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, I got to mention, there was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. We called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool.
Alright, let's just
have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
This shit is so fun, bro. I'm still mad at myself it took me this long, man. Okay. And here we go.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. Gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Found it.
Gotta get inside that shack.
Hey! Hey yourself!
Hey yourself! Get up. Throw some. Weak.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
Ooh.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Damn.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
You can't beat all of them. Not lose that holo tech. Look out!
Ooh. Venom punch. Oh, I don't have it.
Can't stop what's coming.
Bitch.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes. Like taking his job. I miss him. Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go.
Ah, do that.
Bye.
How you do that thing again, bro? The point launch or whatever it's called.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry
Gotta
up.
Split those guys
Kids
up.
Were told us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Nice.
Lights out for you.
Okay. Miles. There's no point to zip it.
Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
He ain't hear all that? That's it? Oh, it's a couple more over here.
Nearby. Spider-Man!
Damn, they're in a cluster, bruh. Gotcha. How you,
Can't hide forever, Spider-Man.
Oh! He just jumped up there, bro. Now we getting active. It is what it is.
I got a theory. You're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
I'll show you what we can do.
Damn. I was trying to do my... Oh, I'm tweaking. I'm tweaking, bro. Fuck. Who shot me? Run up on him. Yeah, he's getting torched. I need to hit.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
They was tagging me. I can't even cap. Let's go.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Oh, man.
They read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Whoops.
That works. Almost there. That's good. Now for the others. Alex of New Form shipments. Then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop New Form from reaching the city, or what? That's right.
I look like a professional, like I know what I'm doing.
Okay, one more.
One more. This one? Or this one?
Up there.
Oh, okay. Come on.
got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
I see. Mm.
They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Oh, okay. Nice. Easy peasy.
Yes. Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note.
I just fucking figured it out.
I got a little something here. It's not much.
For me?
It's the least I can do. The guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. This guy fits.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
It's up now. What's up now? I'm getting the hang of this shit. Yep. There's more? Oh, it's on the ground. Underground. Yep. How I get in there? Venom punch. Wisdom.
Already getting some ideas.
With these motherfuckers.
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Bro, Miles.
Don't go outside.
You're embarrassing me.
Work.
stupid bitch. Alright, put some on the
list. Not if I can help it.
Oh, what is that?
A web work. Snake, bombs are down. Now for these girls.
There's more on the upper track.
Shit.
Alright, I'll get them.
Bitch. Get up there. Oh my gosh, bro. This nigga getting me sunk, bro. Miles. Bro, I swerved it. Come on now. Now I'm about to start attacking shit.
Last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new forms from stealing?
Bruh. Miles. How can they hit me mid-move, bro?
trains are back, underground's done.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons? Juking guys left and right? Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
All right, y'all. That's going to do it for episode 3. Thank you for tuning in. I appreciate y'all. I'm going to get up out of here, man. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.